episode introduces the One Series rods for 2012. These rods feature exquisite fittings and cork. They also feature a brand new graphite fiber technology called Kinetic Technology, which aligns the fibers and compacts them for better casting accuracy. Mark Bachman and Larry Barrett tested a 590 on the Deschutes during a really hard wind.
We got Sage's brand new Sage 1 rod here. It's a 590-41. Larry and I are doing little trout fishing here on the Deschutes River.
Woo-wee!
Oh.
That's nice.
You know, we're matching a Royal Wolf hatch. This is probably about a 2.5-year-old trout, about what this is. Native Deschutes red band trout. And I'll tell you, this Sage 1 handles this wind really well. You know, he throws nice, tight, accurate loops. There we go, a little red side.
Woo!
There we go.
Nice.
That might be the area out there that you might want to target.
All right, I'll keep targeting it out there now.
Yeah, they're cute. Yeah, you bet. They're all a gift. There's some of them in here, I'll guarantee it'll be twice, three times that big, though.
That'd be fun.
Yeah. They're all fun, aren't they?
Yeah, they are fun.
Sage 1 just slices right through that wind. This is Larry's third fish in about 5 casts. And it's a screaming wind out here this evening.
Huh?
15, 20.